McNeil. Hit his own player. That was very unfortunate.
Brownhill's just been smacked right in the face off a shot that could have been going in that far corner.